So hello buddies, welcome to Ascend Education
Team. So today we will learn for class 8 science
chapter number 18 pollution of water and air. So today in this video
I am a student.
He is a student and now I am going to explain him about this chapter. So now let us start.
So hello sir.
So
can you tell me what is the difference between the fresh water and polluted water?
Yes. So now let us know about the pollution of water. So how the water is polluted? So first of all, when they eat the food, so they eat only half, and then they throw it in the rivers. Okay. So the or lakes. So this is very bad habit. So when the food particles remained bad in that food, it is thrown in the river or lake. So this makes the river or lake dirty.
Can you bring the difference between the fresh water and the polluted water?
Of course.
In demo?
Of course. So here I have a glass of fresh water. Now as you can see that this is a glass
so
of fresh
can
water.
I tell you? So this is our water which is capable of drinking, and this is bad water which has got dirty, so we can't drink this.
So after throwing the junk food or the waste material after we eat or we do not use it, it becomes like this. And what happens, you know, now this river will flow ahead. So after flowing, there are some poor children or animals. So what they will do, they will come near the lake because they are thirsty. They will drink the water from the lake. So they will not drink the fresh kind of water. They will drink the dirty kind of water. So what will happen to this? They will get different diseases, and they may also die with this.
Yeah. So can you tell me some things about air pollution?
Okay, so now let us talk about air pollution. So you know, air pollution is very common today. So this air pollution, like in the early days, means we were not having like these cars, bicycles, motor bicycles. So this at that time we were used to walk for miles for drinking water. So that time we were having the energy to walk miles. But now, after the technology changed, it became slowly the man has used it, the bullet carts, and now it is the technology has changed to cars. So even for traveling from one building to another, the opposite building, we use cycle to travel. So this only when we have to go to our friend's building, so it is not so far. So some people take bikes and go, or they will take cars and go. So this items take they pollute the air.
But so how they pollute?
As in the cars and the bikes, there is an engine which is running out with the help of a fuel. So with this, it is polluting the air, and you know that. This smoking is also injurious to your health, and this also pollutes the air very much. So you know that there are many such options, like in the Diwali. This is the most. So in this Diwali, we spend more of the crackers. We launch it. So what will happen? This will create a lot of pollution, and through this, we can also get disease. So this is very harmful. So there are many such examples. Now you know factories. Now from the factories there are the smoke is produced. So
I get to know that how the air is polluted.
Okay.
So can you tell about voice pollution?
So voice pollution is also a part of our now this voice pollution is not a part of a lesson, but still you have to get new out. So now when we drive a bicycle, sorry, a car, a bike or a bus. So the air is polluted through that, and also the noise is polluted.
Can I tell?
Yes.
So when there's a traffic, so who have to go front? So what do? They will do keep honing. If there is a red signal, they will keep honing. Every bikes, cars will, trucks, everyone will horn that they should go front. So this is the one way to get voice pollution. Voice pollution is also in market. So always there is very voice pollution. So if you like this video, please like, subscribe our channel Education King, and also click on the bell icon for more notifications in your mobile. And please don't go out and be safe from, and please wash your hands till 20 seconds. Bye bye.